A kitten caused a little stir overnight at MTSU.
Campus police were called in after the cat got stuck in a car. Officers were able to get the kitten out from the top of the engine, but it didn't end there.
Okay, so the kitten got away and got stuck in the wheel well of a patrol car. Good grief. Officers were able to rescue the kitten again. She was finally taken back to the department where she helped dispatch the rest of the midnight shift. Look at that.
So cute.